Okay, my name is Patrick. Could you please tell us your name?
I'm Mr. Kevin from Light Academy. Yeah.
And depending on how you've prepared your team, what do you think is their position in this tournament?
This year, we are sure of winning. Remember, last year we were number two in this tournament. But this year, we are very sure we have a very good team. And if all things goes well, if they play according to my plans, then I'm very sure of winning this tournament this year.
Do you have any comment to make on your opponents, depending on their preparedness?
Currently, I can't talk about my opponents because we have so many matches to play. So it all depends on... we can only talk about them maybe after the tournament. Currently, I can't talk about them. Because all teams, I'm very sure, these are tournaments that they know. They must have all prepared well. And you know, everybody comes through any tournament to win. Nobody comes to lose, and we are very sure that they must have prepared themselves adequately for this tournament. Yeah.
What's your target?
My target is winning.
Okay. Thank you, and all the best.
Thank you so much.